So yeah, when we play Stevie's songs, you remember where you were when you wrote them, like anything off your first album. We're in this little room with a washing machine in, and we were just jamming out like, yeah, that's cool. And then there's a point where you're in Manchester Arena. I don't really know what's going on right now.
Give it up, pop!